Denial. Outgoing Customs Commissioner Nikina Fialdin maintains his innocence amid corruption allegations. File photo by Benibong Apala Rizal, Philippines. Second update. Outgoing Customs Commissioner Nikina Fialdin turned the tables on Senator Pamphilo Lacson on Thursday, August 24, and accused his son and namesake of smuggling. Fialdin made the claim in a news briefing in Taytay, a day after Lacson delivered a privileged speech on the extent of corruption in the Bureau of Customs BOC, and accused Fialdin and other top officials of accepting bribes. Read full text. Kita Sa Customs. He claimed he discovered Pamphilo Lacson JRS alleged involvement in corruption as early as July last year, when Lacson JRS company, Bongiorno Trading, brought in shipments of cement amounting to P106 million and undervalued them by 50%. I gave the senator the benefit of the doubt and Armatino Sia that he is clean, said Fialdin. Yesterday, he seems to know everything at the Bureau of Customs. Does he know this Oik or Mismo Pashi Muno Nian or are you the one behind this, said Fialdin, referring to Lacson JRS alleged smuggling activities. Fialdin claimed that Lacson Jr. had cost the government billions in foregone revenues because of his underdeclared shipments. Fialdin questioned Bongiorno's capacity to carry out the shipments, in the first place, when it only had a capitalization of P20,000 in 2015. Can he afford this? Did he pay the right tariff, the right tax? He asked. On Wednesday, Lacson delivered an explosive privilege speech, accusing Fialdin and other former military officers at the BOC of accepting grease money, and the other players involved in the TARA system of bribery at the agency. Lacson had also alleged that Fialdin received a P100 million welcome gift when he assumed office. Read Lacson names corrupt customs officials led by Fialdin to this, Fialdin said on Thursday. Yung Sinasabi Niping Lacson Nam AMGA player, Tanong Ko Sa Yo player Karbasa smuggling player Barang Anak Mo Dummy Mo Barito. Are you a player in smuggling? Is your son a player? Is he your dummy motive? Fialdin said he tracked down Lacson JRS alleged smuggling activities when he tried to determine Senator Lacson's motive for making the expose, which Fialdin again denied. He said he recalled several cement shipments in July 2016 which were brought to his attention by his staff as they were undervalued. Fialdin said he later learned that Bongiorno is owned by Lacson Jr. Fialdin alleged that Lacson's expose was meant to remove him and his team at the BOC to cover up his son's smuggling activities. They want us out. They do not want the truth to come out. They want us all out, the six of us, he said, referring to the former military officers that he had recommended to keep posts in the BOC who were also named in Lacson's list of alleged corrupt customs officials. He said he even sent Lacson a text message to ask him, Ano Barang Motive Mo, what is your motive to destroy a Sino Ankine Tataku Tani Senator Lacson, what is Senator Lacson afraid of, he added. Fialdin also accused Lacson of using the issue to launch another bid for the presidency. Please don't lie to the people, Parasumakat Karlang, so that you'll be popular. My God, you are a senator, you are respected, and when you lie it is your responsibility that your statement will be investigated, he said. Lacson made his expose on the extent of corruption in the BOC as the Senate probed the P6.4 billion shabu shipment from China. Read timeline how P6.4B worth of shabu was smuggled into PH from China. Meanwhile, Vincent Philip Maronia, district collector at the Manila International Container Port MICP, denied that he had authorized two people to act as his bagman, as alleged by Lacson. There is no truth to the allegations that a certain Alex, attorney Bakwaran and Al Dave is collecting TARA for and in my behalf. I have never authorized anyone to collect any amount for and in my behalf or that of the district collector's office. In this regard, I am open to any independent investigation that may be conducted so that the truth may come out, Maronia said, Rapala.com.